At birth, my son was diagnosed with sickle cell disease. It's very scary to know that you have to continue to live with someone else's blood, but we realized that it did save his life. I wanted to become a voice for those individuals and create awareness. Here's an opportunity that you could save a life by giving them a chance to live with a blood transfusion.